I'd got cancer on the larynx, and it was a question of surgery because it wasn't responsive to radiotherapy. And a small plastic valve is inserted between the esophagus and the lungs, so all the air goes through there, and it acts as a kind of a false vocal cord. It was a big shock after the operation. You just sort of think, God, well, you know, am I going to be able to talk properly? Am I going to be able to live a normal life and cope with this? I think there's quite a lot of anxiety in oneself about that. It took me quite a time to adjust, really, psychologically, and to learn the new routines and what I needed to do to take care of myself. And I must say, the support I've had has been remarkable. It's made a huge difference. Whenever you're put in the picture clearly by medical people and who are sympathetic and nice, you feel much more able to take the whole thing on board. I was anxious that it might change my voice very drastically and substantially, so that I would in a way appear as a different person, and it would take people a lot of time to adjust to hearing me talking in that way. So it was a tremendous relief when I found that in fact it hadn't really changed my voice that much. I would say to people, yes, you can get your voice back. You just have to, believe it. You have to just sort of stick with it. That you do overcome, though, after time, you do overcome the shock of the system. And you can actually lead a pretty normal life again. So it's not as bad as it seems.